Over the fields and forest they flew. The dog wagged his tail and the stormy wind blew. The witch laughed aloud and held on to her hat. But away blew the bow from her long ginger plait.
Down!
Cried the witch and they flew to the ground. They searched for the bow. Could be found. Then out through the tree with an ear-splitting screech. There flapped a green bird with a bow in her beak. Room on the Broom, read by Jessica Lambert.